This should be enough. I see. The serum seems to be working. The C traces are getting locked in place. They're starting to align with each other. Never seen this behavior before. Her heartbeat is coming back to normal.
Hey, what's going on? Is everything okay?
Not sure. Something weird is happening with Mika.
Take over the plane.
Actually, the seed crystallization process has somehow stopped. But then this weird realignment of seed fragments has started. Not sure what to think.
Hey, did you see that? That strange flash?
No, but I felt something. Something extraordinary.
What happened?
Woo! That was big for sure! That massive flash coming from Singapore? See? Over there. You can still see the light stream over the horizon.
I see. Judging by these readings, it seems like the seed crystals realigned within Mika's body. That caused them to resonate and connect with other seed particles. All particles. Everywhere.
You bet. I'm still feeling it. Is that why her crystals are glowing?
Apparently so. I just fear this might kill her.
Damn sure we need to do something about it. Zell, set the route to Singapore!
Bear in mind, this is your most important mission. Pick your best men. Now, go!
Look at that. The whole city block. Ravaged. Everything is covered with seed, as if a massive blast happened.
We know almost everything there is to know about seed. One thing we never had direct experience with is the seed core, the source of seed. Maybe the seed core we saw in Scumland has been shipped here, in Singapore.
Toronto.
Well, he is Gampo's right hand and Raven Clan boss in Singapore. They might expand operations here.
It does make sense.
It's Mika. She's resonating again. Stop the plane! Now! Turn back! Quick!
Yes, sir.
Time to wake Grave up. We can't get any closer than this.
Got the seed core. You must destroy it. I'll have to wait for you here.
Thank you. Grave, I'm pleased to see you again. I must say, I didn't expect you would survive, Scumland. But here you are. Unfortunately, though, all your efforts are worth nothing. Nothing! Oh, pardon me. You didn't even meet the person behind all this. However, I doubt you will ever have the chance to meet... who knows who? He already found what he needs. And he's very close to getting it. He will control the world through seed, and you will be a part of that world. Else, you will perish. Here, later, it doesn't really matter. Why don't we find it out now? Disgrace you are, Grave. Beating an old, helpless man nearly to death? And for what? A feeble attempt to stop what is already unstoppable. Your precious Mika will soon be consumed. The seed will see to it. She will become the ultimate weapon in the seed's conquest of the world. And there is nothing you can do about it. And now, this old man will take great pleasure in putting you out of your misery.
We got a problem. Gonfo and his forces attacked us. Strangely, they weren't after us, but Mika instead.
I'm fine.
No, you're not. We all got beat pretty badly, including Grave.
We need to be fast now. The Raven Clan.
That's scum!
Yeah, they have a head start. And I still don't quite get why they would be so interested in Mika. Grave, did you get any answers?
Right. What was Taranti blabbing about? The who-knows-who thing and all that? I was under the impression Gonfo was pulling the strings.
Well, There is an ancient myth about Scumland. The whole island rose from the sea when a higher entity left its footprint on this world. For a very long time, people didn't dare step foot on this island. The first one who did never came back. After the island started being populated, reports emerged about a lonely man wandering around the island, abducting people. Legends were born about the middle city structure not being natural. Were all these only myths, legends? Is this who knows who? The mysterious first person on the island? Is he behind Mika's abduction as well? If so, he'd be a Methuselah by now. Frankly, it's hard to believe all of that.
Whoever or whatever this who knows who is, we know that Gompo and Taranti work directly with him. I can still feel Mika, and I know they're flying her over to Scumland. Zell, start the engine. We're going back.